Hey guys, what's up? It's Weaselfan here, playing some Amnesia. Oh, there's a little bit of lag with the mouse. Well, I'm sure it'll be... Let's see if I can fix that. Let's see. Input. Mouse sensitivity. I'll deal with it. Okay, so yeah, it's Weaselfan here, and I am playing some Amnesia. It was on the Halloween sale for Steam, so I got it pretty cheap. This is actually the only game I haven't seen any gameplay on yet, so it is currently right now 1:20 in the morning, and all the lights in my rooms are off, so hopefully we're gonna have some fun with this, so let's see. Start new game. Yes. I heard this was a scary game. Can't wait to play. Hopefully I'll be able to make it all the way through. Oh god, it'd suck if I start this and it doesn't even finish. I'll just call it Amnesia Fail. Couldn't even finish the fucking game. Okay, let's see. Oh, I gotta get some of my Diet Coke going here. Goes down smooth. Let's see. Whew!
Don't forget. Some things mustn't be forgotten. The shadow hunting me.
Should I move?
My name is Daniel. I live in London at Mayfair.
Yes.
What have I done? This is crazy. Don't forget.
What the hell is going on?
I must stop him. Focus.
What the hell is going on?
I am Daniel.
Oh god damn it, this is kinda creeping me out. Holy What? Oh god, I almost fainted. Oh god. I was like squinting, I'm like, don't jump out at me. Let's see here. What do we have? Yeah guys, also let me know, I also got Penumbra, all the Penumbras, so let me know if you want me to do that too. For Jay. No notes are available. Oh, this is a journal entry, yes. No diaries are available, mementos. Follow the liquid trail and find its source. I don't want to go that way. What do I do here? What is this? I'm gonna take this with me. Woo! Can I grab anything else? Oh, that's what I used to light. Hello, Mr. Rain! Is this just me, or does this whole place feel like slanted? Feels fucking slanted to me. What's in here? Just rocks. Just rocks and rubble! God, this place is tilting! Damn it! No! No! Don't drop me! Holy sh- No. I'm going this way. What's here? Ooh, I picked up a tinderbox. Do I wanna go in there? Wait a second, I wanna try this way a second. And okay, I can't throw it open very well, so let's see, let's go in here. There's a fire going. It's very softly lit. I want that. Tinderbox uses light candles and other light sources. Environment. The current amount of tinderbox is shown in your inventory tab. Okay, so I have two. All is good. Sanity is clear. Okay. Let's keep going. We are trucking. They told me I want to take my time and just experience the game. So that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna grab that. Let's get rid of all this stuff here. Open! Why is it not opening? Do I have to get a key or something? What is in here specifically? What about this? Can I do something with this? No. No. What the heck am I supposed to do? I wonder if the game glitched on me. That would suck so bloody much. Where the fuck do you want me to go, you... What about... What do I do? I'm already stuck. Okay, thanks guys. Okay, wait, so I want to see if I can do this. Oh, I had to push it in. Okay. I feel really stupid now. No. Let's keep going. Let's keep going. Let's keep going. What's that? Okay. Okay. What the hell? I hear somebody running. I hear somebody running. What the hell? What the hell? What the hell? What the hell was that? Fuck. Sanity all good? I'm gonna keep checking that. Okay, let's see. Let's see what we got here. We got ourselves a chair. Defend me! What's in here? I know obviously where it wants me to go, and I'm purposefully not going there. Door opens over there? Let's go the other way. Let's go away from the creepiness of a creepy game. What are these paintings? God, these are some creepy paintings, too. Look at that crap. It wants me to go in there. Trail goes there. Let's open up this! Grab the door! No, nothing in there. Okay, let's see. What's in here? What the hell? Oh god, no, no. Is my sanity okay? Slight headache, okay. I wonder if I should wait until that's good. Ah, screw it. Let's go! What's going on over here? Is there anything around here? Well, this is interesting. Is there anything under here? No, but let's get out of here or I'm gonna go insane. Still a slight headache. Good. Ooh. The other children showed him on. His name was voiced in steady rising pace, urging him to do it. Am I really doing the same, boy thought, and struck his victim with a rock. Struck his victim down with the bloody fist of nature. Ooh, this is kind of a really creepy game, man. Holy shit. Can I pick these up? Yeah, I can. What is this? What does that say here? Let's push it against the wall here. Pizanzerite? Something German. Let's throw that in there. Holy shit. No, 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 no. Where is it? Where is it? Where's the light? Where's the light? I need a light! No! Maybe I also have three. Can I grab the torch? No. Let's go in here then. I really hope this is light enough that it won't cause insanity. The hell? Oh god damn it! Oh god, I hate cockroaches! Most people don't know this, but I have castrutophobia, which is an irrational fear of cockroaches. So that was really bad. Let's leave. Let's leave! Let's go this way. Let's leave this place. Looks like I'm supposed to go that way. Let's see if there's anything over here. Creepy. That's scaring me by that a lot, probably. Ooh, creepy. What the hell? The hell? No! What the hell was that? Stop that! Stop doing that! Your house! You're not a ghost! You're not supposed to be moving around like that on your own free will. You're supposed to be stationary! That's how you are supposed to be. Ooh, a torch. What's this? You can determine by pressing F or double-clicking on it in the inventory. Well, let's not waste that then. Let's see. Can I grab that? Yep, I can grab that. Let's go! Protect me! Okay, let's see here. What the hell? Stop moving! You're a house. You're not supposed to be moving. What is this? No, I wanted to grab that. Let me grab it. Aww, I want to grab it. Give me a book. I want a book. Book! Is there anything over here? Oh crap, I didn't want to do that. Damn it. I wonder if I can break this open. Do you hold secrets for me, chest of... No, probably not. Oh! So I guess there are kind of little things hidden around. I should keep an eye out for them. Can I put a book in there? You guys are gonna see me do this a lot. I'm gonna wanna just look around and see what I can do. Let's see. There's another one of these. Let's go over here and throw it in. No, I want it to go in the fire. Yeah! Yeah! Burn! There we go. Let's go this way. Some light in here. Let's see.
19th of August, 1839. I wish I could ask how much you remember. I don't know if there'll be anything left after I consume this drink. Don't be afraid, Daniel. I can't tell you why, but know this. I choose to forget. Try to find comfort and strength in that fact. There is a purpose. You are my final effort to put things right. God willing, the name Alexander of Brandenburg still invokes bitter anger in you. If not, this will sound horrible. Go to the inner sanctum, find Alexander, and kill him. His body is old and weak, and yours, young and strong. He will be no match for you. One last thing. A shadow is following you. It's a living nightmare, breaking down reality. I have tried everything, and there is no way to fight back. You need to escape it as long as you can. Redeem us both, Daniel. Descend into the darkness where Alexander waits and murder him. Your former self, Daniel.
Okay, so... Ooh. So, I apparently gave myself amnesia. No, it's just broken glass. What's this? Can I extinguish the torch now? Let's turn that- Oh, fucking shit! Go away! God fucking cockroaches. Hate those fuckers. I feel sorry, you guys haven't seen me scream yet. I scream like a little girl. Can I turn this out? Let's run over here.
Alexander, is it inside the castle?
In a manner of speaking. Come, bring the lamp. You've been to the refinery, have you not?
I don't believe I have. Is it connected to the... what did you call it?
The Inner Sanctum. My most precious chamber, Daniel. And it lies well beyond the refinery. In fact, it lies beneath the very stone of Brennan.
Oh crap, am I remembering stuff? Let's see what my, do I have, like, no mementos are available, back, diaries, notes, just the Daniel's note to self, so. I guess I don't really have any goals right now, it's just to walk around. So, let's see, I came from that way, so let's go clockwise, let's go this way first. Can I not grab you? No! Nothing is impossible for me! Nothing like grabby hand! No! I can't even remove it. Let's see if I can do that again. Wait a second. And grabby hand! Wait, now I gotta put in this bookshelf. Let's see. Nah, then. Holy fuck! No! Go away! Go away! Go away! No! 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 Fuck! Just run! I saw oil or something over here. Where was it? Oh, there it is. Need that. Let's see, what's this way? Can I go in there? Oh, yeah. Let's not go that way, huh? So that way's a dead end. Let's go this way. Cella Venaria Laboratorium. Let's see, clockwise, I would go left first. It's locked and will not open without a key. Okay. He fell to the kitchen floor. Tears were beginning to well in his eyes as he received the first kick in his stomach. Hazel remained hidden in fear she too would be punished. I have a feeling I'm not going to have these things very much. Oh! The game glitched out there. Wait a second. Let's see if I can do a quick little scoochie mama around here, see if there's any goodies I can pick up. I can just light that and turn this off. Die, all you sons of a bitches. Is there anything I want over here? Holy fucking shit. Is that on my face? What is that? The lack of chimney to properly vent the fumes from my most recent experiences have taken its toll on many of my less stable ingredients in storage. Some seem unaffected, but many are stained by the fumes and will not be difficult to salvage. I shall do what I can to move to a wine cellar. No, actually, I'm getting low on tinder boxes. How's my lantern? Let's see, there's some more fuel. No? What's about these? No? Let's see, is there anything up here? Ooh, what's that? Nope, that's just a book.
There should be more cooperites. Let me see. And one part aqua horse.
My third attempt to produce artificial vitae. The former compounds lacked in the potency I need, but I sense I'm close. Calamine and orpiment are given, and the cuprite binds them well. This attempt I will attempt at aqua regina instead of aqua fortis. Hopefully it will produce more even the solution. The experiment was unsuccessful. The solution is highly acid and proves to be impractical to put to any use except as a detergent. Organic tissues react especially violently to the solution, should be handled with great care. I might be able to use the recipe, but I'm losing hope that I will find an alchemic solution to my predicament. No. Just fill this. Why not fill it all the way up? Just leave it off. What's this? Tinder box! Tinder! God, this sucks. Get out of here now. Holy shit, let's go. Let's go! There we go. We'll come back here if we need to. A fragrant taste of rose lingered in his mouth, Turkish delight, she thought, just like the ones at the consulate at Constantinople. Just like the ones at the consulate at Constantinople. What the fuck was that? Well, I'm not going over there yet. Shit, let's see. Let's go up the stairs. It won't budge because it's fucking boarded up. It's rocks. There's a door here. The archives. Yeah, the door slammed shut behind him, and he knew he would never again see the old tailor at Berkeley Square. Another lone soul in wonder seemed appropriate somehow. I'd like to see the whole story. It looks interesting. Some horror story. I'm thinking I might turn on the light next time. Holy fucking shit. What the hell?
Later that evening, we uncovered a passage beneath the dunes leading to a sand-covered stone structure. The professor was confident it was the tomb we sought and ordered the others to clear the way late into the dark, cold night. Tomorrow, I shall lead the men into
I should have read that whole thing. I'm just gonna ignore the cockroaches. Doesn't do any good to freak out about them. Though probably tonight, I'm not gonna get too much sleep. What do we have in here? Is there anything here? Fucking move that away. Move. I'm searching crap. Yay! Tenda! I hereby offer my full attention and services to Alexander Baron of Burninghook. This contract will reign me for a total of 3 years, when my freedom shall be returned to me. In addition to Alexander Baron of Burninghook, it's recommend my services to the Persian royal court, and within sanctum of the Order of the Black Eagle, may no man break the seal. Wilhelm, House of Greenrich. Interesting. No. Be careful, AJ. Don't be wasting your tinderbox again. Anything worth it in here? Well, there's a desk over there, but I don't need the lantern for this.
17th of May, 1839. My hands tremble as I write. I feel a need to document my tribulation, for I fear that my memory will fail me if I linger. Today, I took some men and ventured into the dark, ancient passage we uncovered. Our torches burned faintly in the murky air as we slowly made our way underground. The men were superstitious and fearful. They argued loudly, and I felt their strange language getting to me. I mustered my strength and yelled at them to continue down the slopes and broken steps. The crudely carved passage confused me. It looked much older than the 4th century structure we had expected. The twisting path emerged into a great antechamber. The walls were lined with statues unlike any I'd ever seen. Despite their unearthly quality, I felt a strange familiarity toward them, which haunts me still. At the far end of the chamber, a great slab of stone sealed off whatever lay ahead. I gave the order to raise it, and as I pushed through the narrow space, the heavy stone suddenly dropped, sealing me inside. I was
trapped. Holy cow, that would freak me out. Do you have any goodies for me? Yes, you do! Goodies! 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 I want a shirt. I demand a shirt! Nah, not worth it. Let's see. What's through here?